morning. Good morning.
There's this guy, every time he sees you, he's like, good morning. So anyway, I like him. He's cool. Okay, so now, does anyone else do this? So let me know. All right, so I don't eat frosting off cakes, cupcakes, whatever. I just don't like frosting at all. And especially Pop-Tarts. So I just eat the back of it. I don't know. I mean, do you do this? I mean, or am I the only crazy one? Okay. Ooh, that's nasty. So, now before the Pop-Tart thing, you know, like, we've all been on a diet for like, you know, maybe 3-4 weeks, and you're just like, why am I gaining weight? Like, losing weight is hard, like, and you can do all that you can do, but you still gain the weight. Now, it's almost like if, like, my fat cells, like, they're all on a 15-minute break at work, and they're just sitting like at the, like, you know, the little table, and they're like, hey, get a load of this guy, eh? I don't know why, it's a horrible Italian accent, I'll tell you that. So like, you know, hey, look at that, he's been working out every day for like 2 weeks, you know, and, you know, eat healthy, watching his carbs, and, you know, what do you think we should do, boss, eh? What do you think we should do?
They're Canadian Italian mafias, right, yeah.
Yeah, what should we do, eh? What?
So, boss man would be like,
give him 5 pounds. Then I'm thinking about next time he tries to skip on the breadsticks, you know?
So
then you grab the breadstick and you shove it up his. It's a great boss. You're a great boss, eh? Yeah. Beep, beep.
All right. I make some ugly faces, man. I'll tell you that. All right. The secret admirer tamale package. And it's real. It's legit. It's real. And you're like, well, why are you doing all this? Like, well, what's your goal? Because I'm not ordinary. I'm not, and everybody wants to be different. I get it. You know, you want to be artistic. Like, oh, I'm so cool, man. Let me put my makeup on here. Yeah, and do whatever you want to do. But for me, I've always been like that. You know, I've always been trying to stand out. But, and I'm not trying to do it on purpose. I just am that guy. Like, I've always been different, you know. And so, anyway, going back to this package, just to let you know, I kind of got off track. All right, so with an incredible package like this, why would you want to be hidden? The secret, you want to stay secret? No, you don't. Because once he or she finds out that you sent him that package, that tamale package, not the other package, that's your business. I'm just delivering tamales, that's it. All right, Mrs. Hot Taco. All right, so once they find out, they're like, oh, it's been you this whole time. Oh, my God. I don't know if they're really going to act like that, but hey, if you do, props to me, and you're welcome. Okay, so you love this person, right? You admire this person, you know. You stalk them on Instagram. You drive past their house at 2 a.m. to be sure he or she is at home, not going out with nobody else. You want to make a good impression, right? Okay, good. So we got you, fam. Now, it includes 2 dozen pork tamales, tamales. I'm gonna say tamales. You know, I'm trying to go easy, you know. But it's 2 dozen pork tamales, 12-ounce queso dip, 1/2 gallon chips, 2 pounds of delicious Mexican rice, and also includes a rose with a note. So visit MrsHotTaco.com and order today. For another day, not today. You order today, you ain't gonna get it today because it's, you have to order in advance. Oh, right here, bye. Let's cross that out. All right, bye.